Hello everyone, welcome to my channel 10 Lines Essay. Here in this video, I'll write rules of Kho Kho. Let's get into the video. Line 1. Kho Kho is played between two teams. Line 2. Each team consists of 12 players. Line 3. However, in a match, only 9 players from each team are allowed on the field. Line 4. One team is designated as the chasing team while other is the defending team. Line 5. The chasing team's objective is to tag the players of the defending team. Line 6. To tag an opponent, the chaser must touch them with their hand and the tagged player then becomes inactive. Line 7. The chasers work together to tag opponents quickly while the defenders aim to avoid being tagged. Line 8. The players take the turns of chasing and defending, and there is a continuous rotation of players. Line 9. Successful tagging and defending require speed, communication and coordination. Line 10. The team with most points at the end of the match is declared the winner. Thanks for watching. Please do like the video and don't forget to subscribe my channel.